The mining deck systems are running haywire. Great. Let me work on the elevators. Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. The launch tube's there. Turn on the beacon easy.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vent. Hoping they don't hear me.
Yeah, those things are everywhere.
No, the unitologist. They're all here on the crew deck. They've lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. He just stood there. He fucking smiled. They're going somewhere.
Hammond! Shit. Lost the signal again. We gotta find that beacon, Isaac. Fast.
Lockdown.
The miners locked up some nice gear.
Master security override.
I could have put it to work.
You still could, if we find the right rig codes.
The captain's rig won't get me in?
No, that lockdown's a custom job. But I can use the captain's codes to create an override framework. Didn't you find a senior officer's rig? A few more like that, and we're in business. Okay, framework's done. Fine. Mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
Please.
Clearance required.
Finally getting somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2 maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay, I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Liz, it's Jacob. I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I got a call from another survivor. It sounded terrifying. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. This launch window's not for a while. Anyway, and he sounds like he's worth the risk. He's a doctor. A Mercer, I think. About time. We got a fucking break. I love you. Please, be careful in here.
The control room door can't open till gravity's restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
He's destroyed.
Supervisor Dallas, final log. Now, I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck, but neither can I.
Clearance confirmed.
See what they do to the bodies, what they become. And I cannot let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs,
subdeck for Temple's Beacon.
Clearance confirmed.
Must be in the vents on the crew deck.
They're bringing something in.
Anything. I lost Hammond's signal again. Just get the SOS beacon. I want off this fucking ship.
I know the marker is responsible for the outbreak. I need to understand how.
It's signals. When it pulses, that signal can trigger alterations in genetic code, neural structure even. You felt it, haven't you?
But how do I stop it?
Mercer must know. He's taken all his marker research up to his room on the crew deck and sealed... No, no.
Sealed it? Do you know how? Please, I need Mercer's data.
No, he'll kill you. I won't have more deaths on my conscience. Unitology was all I had after I lost Amelia. Look what it's come to.
Terrence, listen. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You loved Amelia as much as I love Isaac, but if I can't cure this outbreak, I'll never see him again. Please, help me.
39277. If you must get into Mercer's room, that code should still work.
Thank you. Here. These are safer with you.
Dr. Brennan. Nicole. The only thing Mercer ever feared was death. Now, I doubt he's afraid of anything.
Sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference. I'll call you back later.
It's okay. How you doing?
Good. You were right, Isaac. The Ishimura is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
We'll enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Just remember, I've given you up for 6 months, so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting in the range of the
relay. Isaac?
Nick?
Nicole? Nicole? Hey, can you hear me? Hello, Nicky.
Oh my god, I can't believe you're here.
I thought I'd never see you again. I'm gonna get us home. There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
The beacon, right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in this way.
Yeah.
There's so much I need to tell you.
I know. We have time, I promise. Let's get you that beacon. Everyone's counting on us. Open. I've never seen you at work. You're a surgeon with that thing.
I got your back. Okay. How do I reach you?
No, focus on launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
You see any more, you hide. Okay?
Cross my heart. You'll put things back the way they were.
SOS beacon. Nicole helping out.
Nicole's there.
We got separated. She'll find her.
She's a trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room. I'll launch the beacon. You watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.
Gravity.
restored. Administrator access granted. Prepping launch tubes.
was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes, too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out, too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
Thank you.
asteroid's held by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable them the hard way. Plant the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay. Disengaged. Is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately.
Vacuum.
online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
With that hunter there, the system can't lift the lockdown.
Override the manual door release.
I'll try. Damn it, the explosion's right half the circuit. Almost there. Hold it off. I got it. Hit the manual release.
Manual release is ready.
Damn it! Try the door now!
Quarantine lifted.
Sure. The system's bugged out again. I'm getting those camera glitches. The ones that look like my brother, waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess there wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said, she'll do the smart thing.
Determine clearance level. Master security override required. Clearance confirmed.